five high school kids who died in that fiery crash over the weekend. We asked why the cops weren't patrolling that notorious drag strip on a spring Saturday night. Daily News says it knows why Beyonce's sister put that beat down on Jay-Z in the hotel elevator. You'll hear Magic Johnson, the basketball great, forced to defend himself from Donald Sterling's charges that Magic is trying to steal his team. And I'll tell you why flamboyant celebrity attorney Joe Tacopina is a punk who allegedly sold his own client.
It's the Bernie D. Briefing on 77 WABC.
Wow, some ugliness. Joe Tacopina's a punk, says Geraldo. Coming up at 10 o'clock. And yes, Rihanna apparently was a factor in this fight between Jay-Z and his sister-in-law. Jay-Z wanted to go out and party by himself without the wife. And the sister-in-law didn't like that. Now, Donald Sterling sat down with Anderson Cooper. Jimmy Fallon got his hands on a piece of that tape. Take a listen.
And at one point, I mean, I think maybe Sterling forgot who he was talking to. Check this out. You want her to photograph with other guys. You thought she was kind of throwing in your face. That seems to be what you're saying.
Did you ever like a girl? Were you ever jealous of her?
Said, well, if you replace the word girl with guy and the guy with younger, hotter guy, then yes, I would be jealous. I can see where you're going with this.
Yo, that old man is off the hook. Nobody should be putting him on TV. And David Letterman's retiring. Listen to what he told the ladies on The View.
So many times I'll be doing something else and I'll say to myself, oh, dang, I wish you didn't have to go back to work. See, now that's a sign. So I think I would like to do